Still win. The Grand Duchy of Rosaria.
Keep your eyes open for those goblins. The reports placed them in this area.
It's all swamps from here. Watch your step, my lord.
And everything else.
Alright, so we're goblin hunting. Lost in a fog. Timely accessories. Oh, these are the ones I just looked at, that's right. I don't really need those. Alright, so we have a party. What would it be under journal? Whoops. Maybe not. Maybe menu abilities. Ability points can be spent in the abilities tab to acquire new abilities, as well as upgrade existing ones. If you're unsatisfied with Cloud's current build, reset all abilities and try again, as there is no penalty for doing so. Details of each ability and feat can be viewed by selecting its icon. Sword indicates ability's capacity for dealing damage. Stars indicate ability's capacity for breaking a target to will. Ooh. Oh, so the, wait. These ones I already have. Those are normal, okay. Oh, there's like different. Ooh, it's Phoenix in the background. It's pretty sick. I'm assuming you can upgrade these. I've learned it, but I haven't mastered it. Only have 50 points. I really can't do much. Charged magic. Hold triangle to increase the potency of a magic spell. At least cast. Okay, that might be nice. Use X while in the air to kick off a nearby enemy, increasing jump high and duration. Ooh. You know what? Oh shit. I think I want this. Use R1 to recover immediately after being knocked back or down by an enemy. Yeah, that one. Okay. So I can provoke. Hold square to imbue Clive's blade with fire. Both those are pretty nice. Think I will go for this first though. But I haven't saved it all either. Let me do that. Bro, really? I like that. 15 did that. See, like when you're in the weapon shops, buying gear, you use like 2D sprites for the characters. I like how the save does that. And we put our little temporary companions in there too. Little victory dance, like yay, yay, yay! All right. All right. Before we move on, I'll be right back. All right. Fight some goblins. I remember 15, I really like their design because they're very old school looking. Let's see what they look like here.
Well-maintained path. But who do you imagine would maintain it? They've all fled from the blight.
They're good look though. Do you like these graphics are very, very good.
The old village of Stillwind is ahead. Not that there's a lot left of it.
All right. Dude, those things are fucking terrifying looking. They have like gremlin like faces. Kind of big too. Use triangle to strike an opponent with square to conjure a magic explosion that deals significant damage. Not bad.
Goblins. So the reports are true.
We should press on. Of course they are.
There may be more ahead.
Alright. What was that other thing that I got? Oh, their ability points. Okay. Experience points and ability points. Thought you'd only get them like when you leveled up the ability points, but if you can get them every battle, that's actually not bad. Gather all the items.
Welcome to Stillwind.
Have care, my lord.
There's more.
Down with you!
Oh, you can do like a stabby attack when they're down. Mortal blow. Some enemies will drop gil or items upon their defeat. Loot is gathered automatically by approaching the glitter. Yeah. Whoops. You really do have the time that I like, correct? Forgot a shift. There we go. I mean, that's the way I want to go. Let's go in the house first. Break it up with our feet. Assuming those butterfly things act as like waypoints. Insufficient inventory space. I can only hold 4. Oh wow, you do have a limit. Interesting. A lot more damage too when you get it. Oh shit. New enemies approach. Kill the magic guys. Do enjoy the combat so far. Though I knew I would, but I knew it was gonna be action heavy, so it's like if they make it similar to 7 Remake, it'll be good. Because I really enjoyed the combat in that. So it went a little different, but good. Alright, item in here. Where am I going? That way.
We should be nearing the old village square.
It might not be a nest of goblins.
It probably is. They're gonna fall through there, aren't they? Oh, maybe not. Nice dodge.
Sneaky sods. We're trapped.
My lord. I'm working on it.
Murder them.
He's the leader. But we'll have to take care of his followers first.
Care to thin the herd? As if you have to ask.
Probably dodge magic too now that I think about it. I still gotta get this timing down for him. I think I'm doing it too quick. Or maybe I'm doing it too late. Let's see if I can dodge this. Oh, he hit the other guy, never mind. Oh, I missed.
And there was one.
It's a big boy.
On your feet, Sir Wade.
Here it comes.
Formidable foes, larger enemies must be faced with caution. They farm more HP and than their smaller counterparts and will often use devastating abilities to overwhelm opponents. He's a blessing of the Phoenix to not only deal considerable damage to these enemies, but also break their wills. Breaking an enemy's will can stagger it, leaving it unable to act and vulnerable to attacks. There we go. Whoops, meant to dodge. Our enemies will be partially staggered and their will gauge reduced to 50%, creating a short opening in which combination attacks are all easily landed. Oh, I thought I dodged. This dude's got long ass toes. Completely reducing the enemy's will gauge will stagger it. Extra damage is dealt, then enemy is fully staggered, increasing with each strike landed up to a maximum 150%. The total amount of damage dealt during this time is displayed upon the enemy regaining its senses. It definitely has a lot of health. Okay. Timed it wrong. Damn it. Where am I?
Yeah.
Use square just as an opponent attacks to parry the attack or the strike, temporarily slowing time in the movement. Did that work? Hold on, I gotta try that again. Not with that attack though. Maybe I'm just better off just beating the shit out of him and trying to get that magic attack in. Like in between. Giga slain. Ooh, we got money too. Level 5. Very nice. Following important battles, separate results screen will appear displaying battle performance and rewards. Rewards are based on performance and may include gear. Include items, gear, ability points, and experience points. Alright, so the better you do, the better your items. Got it. Just got a jiggly belly. We still have the leader to take care of, yeah.
Come back and fight, you coward!
What a pussy. I'll just put on the armlet. I didn't miss. Should probably look around still. I don't think there's anything though else, right? Nah. Bum 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 bum.
There he is.
Oh, I can't lock on, okay.
Damn it.
Fucking cheeky bastard. Is there another way to go? Oh no, I'm still climbing over it, got it. Where you going, bitch? I was like, does he have facial hair? He does. He's got a fucking tiny little chin hair.
What's in there?
Oh shit. That was pretty sick though, I'm not gonna lie. We're about to fight when this early in the game? Shit. If I went to like the very end of 15.
That thing's breath is worse than its bite.
Oh shit, alright, there's a lot of shit to hear to dodge. Yeah, time is better. He's like, kind of slow, like he like winds up. I'm not very good with dodge yet. There we go.
Where's it going?
as good as mine.
Avoid him. Oh shit. Cinematic strike. When the screen flashes blue, like this during a pivotal moment in battle, press square before time runs out to deliver a devastating blow. Very nice, dude. I like that.
Now, before it recovers.
I got his tongue comes out of his mouth. I feel like when it's staggered, it's better just to wail on him. He seems to do more damage that way. I should have known that was going to happen. Bitch. Spotify still seems to take a while, which is nice.
You won't be gone for long.
Alright, that's the max strike. Maybe not. Smack evasion. When the screen flashes red like this during a pivotal moment in battle, press R1 before time runs out to evade an enemy attack. I think you have a lot of time to do it though, which is nice. You get the automatic takedown, you hit it. Seems like the more you hit, the better damage you end up doing, like, builds up. So you should probably do, like, the swoop. Like the rising flame attack. Fuck. That's new. Towards the end of a stagger.
I think we made it angry.
I'd rather we made it die.
Okay. Oh, I meant to go. Oh, so it's Phoenix Swift, or yeah, Shift, go straight into him. I thought I could use it to like back out, like from close range, like easy, like faster. Oh shit. Alright, now he's fucked. Or maybe not yet. Now he's dead. All right, not bad. Hey, we leveled up. Level 6, nice.
My lord.
Thanks.
Just here, drink some water, that was rough.
Goblins in Rosaria, but Morbors too. I'll petition his grace to send a detachment. If we don't stop them here, they'll be at our gates before long.
We should get moving. We don't want to be caught out here after dark.
If we set off now, we can still reach Phoenix Gate before nightfall.
Alright, not a bad area. I like that. Okay. Now on to Phoenix Gate. You know what? I didn't do. Oh well, it's fine. Sometime later. Phoenix Gate.
Suddenly, thousands of red eyes.
Actually, can I do it here? I didn't do this to find out about these guys. Sheila Rosario, chosen by Lord Commander Rodney Murdoch to accompany Clive on his expedition to Stillwind. Once but a lowborn page, Wade was inspired to join the ranks after a woodpile fell on him. His life was saved by a young Joshua. The Royal Soldier of Duchy of Rosario, yeah, it kind of just makes sense. Phoenix Gate, a walled keep situated near Rosario's northwestern border. It was originally constructed to serve as an outpost in the wars against the Northern Territories, but its true significance lies deep within the ruins atop which the stronghold stands. Here, an ancient chamber, accessible only to the Dominant of Fire, is held the rite of ancestral communion, an important ritual in which it is believed that Phoenix can hear the words of the Duchy's forebears.
Wait till you hear this! Wait till you hear this! His lordship draws his sword! The goblin chief runs off screaming! Straight down on Morva's gut!
Student making such a name for himself. The young lord has a bright future ahead of him.
Before we move on, we didn't find out about this guy either because I forgot to check. Little Sheila Rosario, scion of a noble family, Tyler followed in his father's footsteps and entering the service of the duchy, rising to the position of right-hand man to Lord Commander. He was chosen by Lord Murdoch to accompany Clive on his expedition to Stillwind. Doublehead, who could be trusted not only to obey the young lord's marquis's orders, and keep him safe, but to help keep the fiery Sir Wade in line.
Aye, and one of these nights he may even deign to join us.
This fork looks like a fucking tuning fork.
Are you unwell?
No, Father. Just a little tired.
Well, it has been a long day.
They all like Clive, don't they?
Aye. Your brother will be a fine shield. We're all very proud of him.
Father? Why is it that the Dominus is always born into our family? It doesn't seem fair.
We cannot live without the blessing of the crystals. And the crystals work their magic through us. You have been blessed, Joshua. Blessed to be a dominant, to wield the power of an icon. Our family has been chosen to share that power with the people. So that is what we must do.
Oh,
caught up in this.
Not a bad fucking drinking song, I guess. Hey, Torgal.
I'd be wondering where you got to.
I wonder if it followed him.
So much for you being a fool.
Probably.
So this is where you've been hiding.
What are you doing out here?
I didn't see you at the feast.
Feasts are the only time shields are allowed to take their ease, and I've never really been one for cakes and ale.
It's the vegetables I don't like.
Fucking gross vegetables.
You slew a Morble.
Kate's ass.
All the men were singing your praises.
They never used to. When I joined the ranks, everyone thought I was a spoiled little lordling. If I didn't know how to handle a sword, I'd be a laughing stock. The Archduke's firstborn failure. You're the one they really believe in. I'm jealous.
That's not true. They don't believe in me. They believe in the power of the dominant.
My brother the Phoenix, ruler over life and death.
Isn't fair. It should have been you. I don't have what it takes to lead our people. I don't have the strength. But you do.
Every man has his duty. Ours was decided long ago, when our ancestors chose to instate the dominant as the Archduke of Rosaria. All to ensure that whenever our nation stood on a precipice, the Phoenix would rise from the flames to drag us back from the brink. The fate of Rosaria sits on the dominant's shoulders. It is your duty to bear that burden.
What about you?
I was born to be your shield. That is why I was given the Phoenix's blessing. To keep our future rulers safe. No matter what. However hard it gets. I'll never let you down.
Thank you, Clive. I know you'll always take care of me.
Before I can do that, you need to take care of yourself. Right?
I should go inside. It's past my bedtime. Good night, Torgal.
Good night, Torgal. What a good pup. He's like, what's out there?
Supplies from the capital.
Something tells me it's tricks. Should probably look inside of them.
Took your time sampling the wares, were you?
Yep. Trojan horse does.
It's a good job the North is full of enterprising traders keen to keep us in wine.
Spare a barrel for the boys and people, eh?
Whoa!
What a fool.
Secured, Captain.
We proceed as planned.
Forgive me, my prince. It's me, Wade. You probably don't remember me.
I keep getting engrossed in the cutscenes. I keep forgetting to look at some of this shit. Damn it. Oh well.
I remember. What is it?
We're under attack. I don't know who they are, but they've set light to half the castle. I must get you to safety, Your Highness.
Very well. I'm ready.
Follow me, Your Highness.
Oh shit. Flight to the fledgling. Plan is Joshua. Oh, that's badass, dude. Look, I can't see. Let me just summon a ball of flame.
Are the enemy already inside the castle?
Oh, nice, sure, dude. He's gonna attack, but it just throws fire. I was just smashing them to see what they did. Just look at the fucking map on the right. So it's a Kiraga. Nice. It's like fire imbued, which is kind of sick.
What was that?
It's a pained scream. That seemed to slow him down, though. Story's about to get tragic, can you tell?
Who does that?
No way!
Take it!
Shame that doesn't kill him. So the guy's pretty strong, though. Fucking war, that's why. Holy Empire of Sambrek. Nation occupying the northeastern reaches of the continent of Storm, the great city of Oriflam, Oriflame, Oriflame, Oriflam, Flame, something, as its capital. Sebruk is the realm's largest theocracy and home of the Mother Crystal's Dark Drake's Head. To the rule of the Holy Emperor, the people of Sebruk enjoy a life of plenty thanks to the crystal's blessing, which they believe to be a gift from the goddess Gregor herself. I thought there was a way to look at this shit, though. Like, we have to wait until, like, further into the game, I think. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. I don't know which way I'm supposed to go. Is there anything down here? Nope. This guy's done.
Damn it! His wounds are deep.
I can save him.
Your Highness,
don't worry. You're going to be all right.
I'll hold them off.
Phoenix does have the power to heal. Okay for now.
You rescued the young prince. Well done, Sir Wade.
I'm in your debt, soldier.
Thank you, Your Grace. We cannot stay here. We should make straight for the rear gate.
Alan, to Isam Gelith. May the winds speed you to Rosalith.
Cool owl. I could barely hear that.
The north gate's up ahead. There are chocobos in the stables. Father, take Joshua and get to safety.
No, I'm not going without you. You're supposed to be my shield, remember?
I remember, which is why I'm going to hold the enemy here while you make your escape.
I will order our remaining forces to rally at the gate. Now go.
I will do my duty. You must do your duty too.
I know.
You have to keep Father safe. I'm counting on you, Joshua.
It's like my sword is yours. Let's see. Yeah, they expect him to have Phoenix's flames, but no. Yeah, it didn't really tell us anything new. Stabbing. Maybe I have to like hold it. That might be it. I'm not sure.
Everyone's dead.
Damn it all.
Fucked up everybody. Gotta give them. They made this game fucking bloody.
Let none escape.
As you command.
You take care of that spellcaster. I'll keep the others occupied.
Yeah, timed it wrong. Fucking wrecked.
That's them done. Are you all right?
I'm fine. It's my father and Joshua I'm worried about. We should head back.
Fucking Final Fantasy, like, 4 throwback. Fucking Dragoon.
May I have this
fucking to jump.
He's an Imperial Dragoon.
And you are the shield who was blessed by the Phoenix. Not that it will save you.
Yeah, I keep timing it wrong. Gotcha, bitch. That was not very good. Timed that one wrong. Can you give me your fucking regen? Ah, oh, shit. Regen?
He's open.
Bitch. There we go, that's better.
You're going to regret that, boy.
Double jump. I'm trying to time it right, like the counter, but maybe I should just move out of the way. It seems a lot easier. Adam. The little victory tune is very reminiscent of the 14. When you beat the like a dungeon. Hold on, can I? I guess I can only look at this. Assembled force of the Holy Empire of Sambruk. Well, officially, blah, 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 blah. Okay. On the battlefield of Dragoons, peerless lances renowned throughout the realm, and the Empire's keenest weapon, descending from the skies to sow terror and disarray among their hapless foes. Bitch.
Are you hurt? I'm fine. So, they sent in the Dragoons. They really mean to invade us.
Not yet. Their numbers were too few. They were not here to take the castle. They were here to take heads. Our work is done. We should return to my father.
My lord, look. We issued these sashes but yesterday, in Rosalith. If they were already among us, what if there were others?
Father and Joshua are in danger.
We must hurry. Take your steed.
What is that?
Well, hello. Interesting.
Oh, you're right. Thank goodness.
Thank goodness indeed. Save the pup.
Your Grace, is everyone safe?
For the moment. We ride for Rosalith to rally our forces. I will need your help to see Joshua safely back to the capital.
Can we trust him?
Get Joshua.
Nope. Oh my god, they just killed the fucking chocobo. Fucking assholes.
I'm sorry, Your Grace, but that won't be possible.
Bro, the... Oh, it's the owl. That's fucked up.
Snakes!
Stay back, I'm warning you!
Run, Joshua, run!
No!
Oh, shit. I think they cut off his head. Even Tara was like, oh shit, gotta go.
Phoenix.
this badass looking. Oh shit. Saved by our chocobo, but dude got fucking decked in the face.
Thank you, girl. You saved my life.
Right in his eye.
Save him, my lord. What in the name of?
Oh shit, dude, we just flame Murdoch. Alright, hold on. Alright, there's no time lore here. I have just an icon of fire, just needs to like if for it. So this is their battle that we had at the beginning. Fire aim evade. Got it. We need to aim. No, the prologue section. I timed it wrong for a second. Bitch. Bro, stop moving. Fucking foot to the face. Oh shit. Scratch the shit out of him. Do you have to take him all the way down? This might take a while. It's very badass though. Where'd he go?
We have to stop him.
sneaky. This is fucking epic. There's probably a trophy for doing like perfect dodges at a certain amount of times in a row. Lost it. Where'd he go? They moved around so much. Went early. It's fine. Still get hit though. Damnation in. It's fucking doing hellfire. Kill him quick. Get him. Fucking revive, dude. Fucking resurrection. Money shot. I feel like that went pretty well. Sick, though. Squashed. Jesus, dude, he's beating the shit out of him.
I swore I would.
Jesus. Oh, shit. Put his fucking fist through his body. Hold on. We gotta look at this now. And there's nothing there, so never mind. Sweet release of death.
Shame about the Phoenix, but can't be helped. Oh, my condolences, Your Grace. Is there aught we can do?
Haven't you done enough, Captain? Joshua was my world, and now he is gone. I can only pray there will be a place for me in the world his Radiance seeks to create.
I see.
Hold on. Is there more here? There is. And Mother Clown Joshua is never a purpose but a treachery. Wow. It was her treachery. I had a feeling she had something to do with it because when they said they found the, where the fuck it was, like the handkerchief thing, this with their sigils or something on it. She's probably behind something. What a fucking bitch.
Your Grace, over here.
God, it's the way she acts, dude. How'd we murder this bitch?
Rubble must have protected him from the worst of the flames. Shall we take him prisoner?
No need for that. Kill him.
Bitch.
Wait. As my husband never tired of telling me, he is a fine soldier. I'm sure he would make an excellent addition to the Imperial front line. All in its right place.
Fuck it. Oh, what?
Take this one.
That seemed unnecessary, but alright.
Chin up, lad. You're going to be a soldier.
Joshua.
Wow. It took that long to get to the main title screen. Insane, bro, but fucking very epic. I have a feeling our boy Clive is it for it. That's something that would make sense on why he would survive and all that. But anyways, hold on. Are we gonna... No, I'm just gonna say this. I guess that's like your nickname, Wyvern or whatever. Alright, holy shit. What a fucking epic start.